One of the things that I really like about this guitar is that the basses and the trebles are really well balanced. In other words, you can touch the basses with the same amount of force as the trebles, and they have an even volume. It's not a common thing.